So, forgive me, I don't know what they've told you. My father was Gene Roddenberry. He created Star Trek, and for those of you who have not seen it, it's obviously more than just science fiction. And it's something that I'm very proud of. I brand everything Roddenberry. Roddenberry Adventures, we have Roddenberry Foundation, we have Roddenberry Entertainment. That's not just because I have a huge ego, that's because I'm very proud of the name. I actually think it represents something very powerful to a lot of people. I've spent a lot of my formative years, you know, talking to people who have watched Star Trek, and of course I've seen it myself at this point, who have really been inspired by it, whether it's to become a scientist or believe in themselves or become a lawyer or a doctor, whatever it is, it's given them a belief in the future and themselves and making the world a better place. And so, you know, this is you could call it just a club, and it is just a club. But the belief is that, you know, experiences are what make us better people, whether they're big experiences or small. And so if we can have a unique experience, whether it's doing a hike in Los Angeles or coming to the Submillimeter Array here in Hawaii and interact with people and learn something and gain knowledge and have an experience, we're bettering ourselves as people in a small way, but we really are.
Jim Ridgway, where are we?
We are at the Submillimeter Array, or are we about to be at the Submillimeter Array?
Mm-hmm.
And it's been a very interesting presentation about the solar system and how they detect things through the radio telescopes. And so what we're going to do now is we're going to head up there and we're going to get to go into a telescope.
Where are we going to head?
Up to the Submillimeter Array. Up that way.
Awesome.
There.
And
it'll be fun.
And where are we right now, maybe in elevation?
We're about 9,000, 9,500 feet right now. We're going to go up to about 13,000 or so.
And how do you, or how do we all feel at 9,000?
I feel fine at 9,000 feet.
But you're a pilot, so you're used to this kind of stuff.
I'm a freak of nature. That's all there is to it. I think that some of us are feeling a little bit lightheaded, but that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure that we'll all be falling all over ourselves when we get up there.
Complete.